But now the people believed Philip's message of good news concerning the kingdom of God and the name of Jesus Christ. As a result, many men and women were baptized. I'm Bekah, and that's your Word on the Way from Acts chapter 8, verse 12 in the New Living Translation. If you'd like to receive a new verse in your email inbox every morning or listen to the entire passage, just text WORD to 91979.